It's inevitable. Something always has to screw with your audio.